I did have to go job hunting very soon after that. I hate job hunting. I've never been good at it. Like, even in high school, I was bad at job hunting. I was bad at applications. And there was a job application in high school. They were like, have you ever been convicted of a felony? And I got so nervous because I wasn't sure which answer would get me the spot at Denny's. I did have I had one job interview, like a phone interview, right before this last one that I got. And they were like, just so you know, for this position, there's going to be a mandatory drug test. Are you willing to consent to a drug test? And then I said, when's the drug test? Not the right answer.